Expressions Music Academy Virtual Recital. My name is Elise, and you might recognize me from one of the studios in the greater Washington, D.C. area. Our students have worked very hard to prepare their pieces for this recital, and they're so excited to share them with you. We ask that all comments be kind and considerate, and truly show support for how hard our students have worked. Without further ado, let's get started.
My name is Anna Fisher, and today I'll be playing Etude Brillante by Margaret Goldston.
My name is Cole Marshalletta, and I am going to be playing Sunflower.
Thank you. Okay, so you come in.
You're in it too.
Oh!
Hi!
Hello!
Oh man, you should be in it.
Oh, you're sweet. You're the main character. You're the main event, okay? So you start.
Let's start at the very beginning. Very good place to start. When you read, you begin with ABC. When you sing, you begin with Do, Re, Mi. Do, Re, Mi. Do, Re, Mi. The first three notes just happen to be Do, Re, Mi. Do, Re, Mi. Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti. Do, a deer, a female deer. Re, a drop of golden sun. Dead, it's grand and lonely. I
Hi, my name is Joshua Dreyer, and today I will be performing the first page of Minuet in G minor.
Hi, my name is Ken, and I'll be playing Allegro Grazioso. Thank you.
Presenting Showboat by Favor.
Look.
My name is Michael Cantu, and I'll be playing at Parrot Store.
Frank and the Hobbit, and today I will be performing Rise Up by Andrea Day.
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. You can't find the vital, but I see it in you, so you're walking out and move mountains. You're gonna walk it out and move mountains. And I'll rise like the day. And I'll rise unafraid. And I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. And I'll rise up, oh, I like the ways. And I'll rise up, in spite of the ache. And I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. For you.
Hello, I'm Rashab Debay, and I will be performing Student Concerto No. 4 by Adolf Huber.
My name is Sarah, and today I'll be playing Summer's Waltz by Nancy and Radol Faber.
Congratulations to all of today's performers. You guys have worked really hard, and it really shows in your performance. We want to thank not only our students, but the teachers and the parents who support them every day. We know that without everyone's hard work, we wouldn't have seen the wonderful performances that we got to see today. Students can pick up their recital certificate in their studio at their convenience, and we so look forward to seeing you guys in your next lesson. Congratulations!